for you, fell for you. Do you remember that whole day at the museum? Do you remember when we sat on the bench by my house? Do you remember when we shared each other's fears? You're scared of butterflies, butterflies. I'm scared of them too. I get them all of the time when I look at you. You forget me when it all fell apart, fell apart. Did you forget the good to also lose the bad? My wings are stained and splashed with marks, many dots and perfect spots. I pin them down in silence, changing all the stuff I find. Scared of butterflies, butterflies. I'm scared of them too.
I feel like I'm writing a think piece in my address to talk to you. Not again, oh no. I got an overthinking mind and an overracing heart, 'cause I'm 112% certain I'm in love. Look at me, my eye to you. Disappoint myself again, oh no. Will it ever feel alright to unveil bandaged eyes? I can't afford another case if it isn't the truest love. Can you make this easier for me? You're dragging me up the walls in the best possible way. And I hate that you'll probably never ever know it, 'cause I'm terrified to show that you're on my bucket list.
Gonna give myself a break, gonna look the other way. When my hands begin to inevitably shake with the fear, of where I know I am, too close for comfort, too incapable of sticking to the plan.
Can you make this easier for me? You're driving me up the walls in the best possible way. And I hate that you'll probably never ever know it, 'cause I'm terrified to show all that you're on my bucket. I can't seem to get rid of the sweetest one inside of my brain. It's you, my favorite wind up.
Throwing frisbee on the weekend at the Briscoe Park till 11 o'clock. Local news on the TV, and ask that crash, all we can do is laugh. I went off the deep end, but you reeled me in like a macro. You was dialed up on the webcam, now I'm fiending for those MacBook calls. Blowing Doja in Saratoga, want a Sarah Maybach, can I handle that? I'll drive Corolla to Nova Scotia, Deagle in my jeans all packed and strapped. River on point, had a habitat, your eyes bluer than a new Cadillac. Inside of my brain, I'm getting crucified on a 35. You're right next to me, you're the next to leave me.
Nothing ever happens for me, that's okay. I'm used to it, I'm used to it. Nothing ever happens around here, that's okay. I'm used to it, I'm used to it. I'm used to it, used to it.
Pull out the blender, been using it more. Massaging your smooth skin has felt like a chore. I made you some breakfast, eat up while it's warm. Collapse on the bed as you slam the front door. I'm on all fours, go get your camcord. I'll still be there for you, even as your escape horse. Ego camouflaged, forest for the mirage. Put my best face on and dive straight into the trauma, 'cause I'm scared of change, but I'm used to it in a way.
Okay.
73 freckles on the left side of your face. I wish one of them was me. 23 living in the backseat of a car, always on its way to spring. I pray for rain, I pray for sleep, but something eats away at me. And I can't deny you mean the world to me. But right now I need to learn to breathe. And I can't lie. You taught me how to see that there's more colors in the world than green. You'd be proud of me. I built half my house on rock instead of leaves. Leaves, rock instead of leaves. Bittersweet, sent an invite you'll never see. Now that I'm clean of all the dreams, when you would dance with me, I'd love to see you at the party next to me, to celebrate how I became the person you believed to be. I pray for rain, I pray for sleep, but something eats away at me. Instead of leaves, leaves, rock instead of leaves. You're the general manager of a retail store in a mid-2000s rom-com. Had you always dreamed of this job? A girl next door with your man anymore, just to wipe the slate clean of all your shitty ex-boyfriends. Okay, so you were raised Catholic, you don't believe in it too much, but it's nice to think there's something after death. Sorry, after life, you say, as you nervously chuckle over hot wings. You apologize for being too morbid. I reassure you and say it's okay to feel out of place. I probably think the same at least 3 times a day. As I hustle and bustle and then write, sing and play, eat, drink, sleep and repeat it all again. I can't seem to lose the feeling that none of this has any meaning. 'Cause there'll be nothing left of our bodies when the ex small town, no, we'll be his nostalgia, my sweet little mid-2000s rom-com.
Dry in my own mind, a wind up box. I could never see.
Nothing ever happens for me that's okay. I'm used to it, I'm used to it.